Yes, students, it is 12th class. Today is my topic is disease ascarices. Disease ascarices is caused by the roundworm, that is Ascaris lumbricoid. This roundworm lives in the human small intestine. It lives free, having no organ for attachment. It takes host's digested food by sucking through the mouth. The mode of transmission of ascarices. Man gets infection by taking ascaris eggs with food and water. Children became infected by ingesting soil. Eggs hatch into the host's intestine in few hours, each liberating a tiny 0.2 to 0.3 millimicron long worm called gemellae. The latter grows into adult worm in 2 to 2.5 months. These copulate in the host's intestine, where female later lays eggs, which pass through the feces and can remain alive in the soil for several years. The eggs are carried to food and drinking water by air, flies, and cockroaches. Its effect on the host. It causes weakness and anemia. Anemia is a deficiency of red cells or hemoglobin in the blood. As the worm shares host's food, nasal cough and colic pain may also result. The worm may damage the mucous membrane also. It may block the intestine, which brings death also. Now it's controlled. It is controlled by the following. Number one, by washing vegetables and fruits before eating, by keeping away children from taking soil, and also wash hands of children before taking meals. Protection of articles from dust and flies.